We had a deficit last year of $455 billion.
That's right, Congressman Spratt.
We have a deficit this year of $1.25 trillion.
Right again.
Everybody knows that's not a sustainable path.
But the Budget Committee chairman who got us here is John Spratt. Spratt wrote Nancy Pelosi's budgets and pushed the $800 billion stimulus.
That's not a sustainable path.
It's time to bring John Spratt home. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.